If reality as you know it, or as you believe it is different from what you see at the time of death, what would you do and why? Let's say, for example, you believe there is a God, and suddenly, let's just assume or presuppose, because we haven't really died, I would just like to assume possibilities that will tickle people's mind. So if it is different from what you see compared to what your reality is, what would you do and why?